fall back asleep. House creaks TV in the background. The rest will be okay. While you work, I'm feeling better.
And there were six of me. One to find a husband I could trust to feed me breakfast and a lunch and keep his head sharp, mouth shut, in the kitchen clean. One to sit between Dickinson and Linqua Commission meets. One for giving dickies and swilling whiskey like Listerine, chasing it down with dark and stormy. Still the bar is closing up at Little King's. One to feel my sorrow for me, go depressing, manic for me, standing for me out in Arkansas performing. Maybe then I get some sleep. So we got a bunch I probably need to fit the living in. so I can live in peace. But if I'm splitting six witches, this is the centerpiece. Who the fuck is Mariah? And what the fuck is identity?
And if you feel marching on the ground, be sure to find me from you
in a bun, and I sat my little butt cheeks in the bathroom with a gun, and I held it to my temple, trying hard not to remember Mitch, Imani, and my Tommy, Louie, Charlie, and my Kimbo. But I remembered them, I remembered them tenfold. Bumped it in the bathtub, walked away with my chin soaked. I called my mama just to tell her aloud, this is the first time in my life I've been held by the ground. I'm having a clone of tales, feeling less overwhelmed, but feeling overwhelmed is the only realm in which you know yourself. Then to divide yourself to suicidal threat, and I'm one in the dog of war. These days I try to die just yet.